Okay, that seems a little bit better. Testing 1, 2, 3. Okay, welcome back to my pathetic alien isolation run. I jacked up the brightness a little bit because I noticed the last video was almost unwatchable at times because it was that dark. So hopefully this looks a little bit better. In the last video, I kind of left it where it was because I knew it was about to get what this game is actually about, which is being actually stalked by the alien. Up until now, he's made appearances here and there, but he was largely avoidable. This, not so much. So, let's get back to it. And this is where things are going to be very, very tense. Okay. Alright. I gotta remember where I am now. Oh, and I also replaced a cable for my controller so it won't be disconnecting on me all the time, which is good. Did we already? Yeah, we already did this. So through this door we go. Extremely sorry for the current disruption in services. Uh-huh. Okay. Boy, it's both really good and really bad to be back in here. Am I going the right way? Whoa. That was vibrating like crazy. Hold on, I do not remember that. I don't remember a person wandering around there.
You, hey you, need some help?
I need a doctor. Hello? I need a...
I can't hear you, hang on.
Okay,
on,
there we go.
There's yeah. No time to lose.
All right, calm down. Once again, forgive the cough. It's going to be a little more irritating today than usual, probably. Okay.
Locks everything down. Use the vent.
Use the vent. Ah, there it is. I love vents. They're not at all terrible. Okay, gotta leave that on.
Visiting hours are 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. and 3 p.m. to 7 p.m.
I don't give a damn about your visiting hours. Okay. Oops. Not that I ever use the map, but why not? Okay, here we go.
You're not catching us at our best.
Right.
Okay, that's a place to hide. What did he say? Whatever it was, she kind of rolled her eyes about it.
I'm Coleman.
Ripley. I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty down... is in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
Now, this part is scripted, so we are safe until we find that passcode. Kind of gives away the suspense, sure, but it's certainly helping me stay a little bit calm for a couple more minutes.
Come on. Let's work together, huh? Mutual benefit.
Mm-hmm.
Keep moving. The area you're in was for our more unstable patients. Those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Just tell me where to go,
Carl. Tragic cases. Don't worry. That's right. Along that corridor.
What? Okay. That was loud. Low on meds. Can you talk to Kaufman? No.
Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
I'm just trying to find out what detected. That is.
You know what that is. Card. Don't give me Shit. That. Okay. And here we go. This was our last moment of safety for a good chunk of this game. Oh God. Oh jeez. Oh, I don't know where anything is anymore. Help me. Why is it pointing me that way? Oh boy. Well, he's really actively pacing there, that's scary. Thank you. What? Oh God, seriously? He looked at me, he looked at me, he looked at me, he looked at me. I don't trust this at all. I hear him, I hear him, I hear him. Seriously, that means I'm gonna have to redo this whole shoot.
I'm Coleman.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical.
Remind
supplies.
Me to save so we don't have to hear this every single time.
There are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
Okay.
Come on. Let's work together, huh? Benefit. The area you're in was for our more unstable patients, those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Please tell me where to go, Carl.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're all long gone. No, no, wrong way.
Really? Oh. Okay.
This place had such promise when I first came here. It's a tragedy. A waste of my talents.
Okay, screw you, sir. I know there's a save point around here somewhere, and I'm gonna find it. Okay, there it is.
Tragic, tragic cases. Far from the rhythms of Earth, sunrise, sunset, the mind has a tendency to...
There. That's a little better.
But Morley wasted far too much time on coddling them. They should never have come here. None of us should.
There's our goal.
That's right. Along that corridor.
I'm going, I'm going. Device invalid. Can't get in there till later in the game. What is that? Oops. All right.
Somewhere.
Oops. Forgot to pick up the booze. Okay,
Have you found the passcode?
Yeah, I did.
Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
Okay.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility
I'm just trying to find out what that is. You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
Oh shit. Oh, I don't feel safe at all. Where is he? The game's messing with me now. I don't know if he went into the vents. Yes, I'm chicken. Oh boy. He's gonna come in here, he always does. No! Should I even save? Where? Oh God, I hate this so much. Oh boy. This is not a good place to be. Not a good place to be. In her passcode? I don't even know if that's... Okay. Oh, that's out the same door? Thank you.
Oh, are you kidding me? Oh. What am I gonna do with that? Oh. I don't know how far away it can detect you. By sight, I mean. Oh. Jesus. Oh. I am so chicken. Okay. God damn it. Oh. Where is he? What? It's rounding me back around in a circle. Why in the hell would it do that? Where am I? I hear a save thing. Oh my god. Oh. Okay. It's no longer guiding me, so this could get very frustrating. So that's A29, C21, and A26. Been in here. Actually, I could probably save again so I don't have to do that again. So I think I had to trigger that. Oh my god, it's not time to save. Oh, there we go. Okay. I'm probably gonna pay for lollygagging like that, but. Yeah. Oh god, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I am genuinely freaked out here. Boy. Where am I? Where am I? Where am I? Okay, this is a different hall. 27 was not one of the rooms, was it? I know 829 was one, wasn't it? Come on. Progress. I just want to make progress and save. Help me. Where? Where is 829? 828. Am I crazy? Wasn't it 829? Okay, it went up into the vents, but probably not for very long. There's 29. Oh, what? Where am I? Where am I? Where am I? Give me a break. Oh. Okay. All right, now I won't lose progress. Oh boy. Just gotta make it back to that doctor guy. Is this the way? I think this is the way. Right? Invisible people who can't say anything back to me, that is the way, right? Okay. I don't remember. Is this it? Please be it. Okay. All right.
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
Should I tell him there's an enemy nearby? Okay. Did I not go the right way? Oh.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Oh, jeez. Damn it. I was so close. Okay. I didn't think he'd come after me that quick. Okay, where was I?
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Yeah, you do that.
Oh God.
Sorry. Gotta go. Oh my God. Oh, where's it? Oh, there it is. Oh. I think this game is about to punish me for running away while that guy was getting killed that second time. But hey, we already learned this game's about survival, right? Alright. Oh. Can't do that yet. What? Why? Did I go the wrong way? Okay. Oh God, event. This. Stay up in the vents. Oh, I did it again, didn't I? Okay. What?
Samuels. There's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. She'll be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
Hurry if I can. Bunch of bullshit is that? Okay, that was loud. Oh. Okay. Oh no, is this the... Oh. Oh.
Visitors are asked to refrain from smoking.
Security desk. Okay. Okay. There's gotta be a code in here. Two five oh five. Okay. 2505. Gives me the key card.
Samuels, I'm on my way.
I managed to avoid the explosion.
He's got hell in here, Samuels.
Got that right. Oh, hello. I don't even know which way I'm trying to go. Come on, kill the other people. Kill the other people. Not me, kill the other people. Pointing me this way. Why am I going this way? What? I don't understand. Why this way? What? Oh. It wants me to go that way, and that way is gonna insta-kill me.
Thank you.
I remember hearing about the fact that this game will change the behavior of the alien based on the fact that I'm constantly, like, hiding out. Oh, jeez. What the...
Guys! Intruder! Over there!
Thanks, buddy. That's a real bad look. Wait, there, I heard a save. I heard a freaking save thing. Oh God. Oh, oh boy. What? Seriously? Oh man. Okay. Oh. Where was the save? Oh God.
Listen up, we've got an intruder. Hey, you! Reloaded.
What? What? What happened there? That was a bunch of bull. Oh. Oh no, I think it's glitched. I think the alien's glitched. This is bad. This save is bad. Please move. Aliens got a hit schedule, I got mine. Alright, everybody, I think this is gonna be it for this episode. We'll come back to this next week. I think the only way out of this is to sacrifice myself to our friend. Oh my gosh. It won't even let me exit the... The buttons don't work. For a while here, I was sitting here because I didn't want to die and I was waiting for the alien to move. I didn't try to hit any buttons. So, I'm gonna have to, exit the game. So, I'm gonna say goodbye for now. Bye!